What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the science museum.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the science museum.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
Do you understand English?
Yes. I do speak and understand English fairly well.
Do you understand English?
Yes, I do speak and understand English fairly well.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
Oh, that's why you're sad.
Yes, please help me.
Oh, that's why you're sad.
Yes, please help me.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Must we finish this project today?
Yes. Today is the deadline.
Must we finish this project today?
Yes. Today is the deadline.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
What can you do?
I can cook.
What can you do?
I can cook.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure. Go ahead.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure, Go ahead.
Could you please help me?
Sure, no problem.
Could you please help me?
Sure, no problem.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can swim fairly well.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can swim fairly well.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Who is your favorite singer?
Janaki is my favorite singer.
Who is your favorite singer?
Janaki is my favorite singer.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the Science Museum.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the Science Museum.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
Do you understand English?
Yes. I do speak and understand English fairly well.
Do you understand English?
Yes, I do speak and understand English fairly well.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
Oh, that's why you are sad.
Yes, please help me.
Oh, that's why you are sad.
Yes, please help me.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Must we finish this project today?
Yes. Today is the deadline.
Must we finish this project today?
Yes, today is the deadline.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
What can you do?
I can cook.
What can you do?
I can cook.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure, go ahead.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure, go ahead.
Could you please help me?
Sure, no problem.
Could you please help me?
Sure, no problem.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can swim fairly well.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can swim fairly well.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Who is your favorite singer?
Janaki is my favorite singer.
Who is your favorite singer?
Janaki is my favorite singer.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the Science Museum.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the Science Museum.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
Do you understand English?
Yes, I do speak and understand English fairly well.
Do you understand English?
Yes, I do speak and understand English fairly well.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
Oh, that's why you're sad.
Yes, please help me.
Oh, that's why you're sad.
Yes, please help me.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Must we finish this project today?
Yes. Today is the deadline.
Must we finish this project today?
Yes, today is the deadline.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
What can you do?
I can cook.
What can you do?
I can cook.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure, go ahead.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure, go ahead.
Could you please help me?
Sure, no problem.
Could you please help me?
Sure, no problem.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can swim fairly well.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can swim fairly well.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Who is your favorite singer?
Jonaki is my favorite singer.
Who is your favorite singer?
Jonaki is my favorite singer.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the Science Museum.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the Science Museum.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
Do you understand English?
Yes, I do speak and understand English fairly well.
Do you understand English?
Yes, I do speak and understand English fairly well.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
Oh, that's why you're sad.
Yes, please help me.
Oh, that's why you're sad.
Yes, please help me.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Must we finish this project today?
Yes. Today is the deadline.
Must we finish this project today?
Yes. Today is the deadline.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
What can you do?
I can cook.
What can you do?
I can cook.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure. Go ahead.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure. Go ahead.
Could you please help me?
Sure. No problem.
Could you please help me?
Sure. No problem.
Can you swim?
Yes. I can swim fairly well.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can swim fairly well.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Who is your favorite singer?
Janaki is my favorite singer.
Who is your favorite singer?
Janaki is my favorite singer.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the Science Museum.
Where would you like to travel on your upcoming field trip?
My desire is to visit the Science Museum.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
How do you ride a bike?
You pedal with your feet.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
Where do you want to go for your next vacation?
I want to go to Disneyland.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
At the grocery shop, what do you want to buy?
I want to buy banana.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Why are gloves necessary in the winter?
To keep my hands warm.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
Where do you prefer to have lunch?
I enjoy having meals in parks.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
What do you want to do this weekend?
I want to go to the park.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
How are sandwiches made?
Meat, cheese, and bread are combined.
Do you understand English?
Yes, I do speak and understand English fairly well.
Do you understand English?
Yes, I do speak and understand English fairly well.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
But you can't speak fluently, right?
Yes, that's right.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
Do you know the reason why?
No, I don't know the reason.
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
There could be several reasons.
Oh, what are they?
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
Practice is one of the reasons.
I see.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You should speak English more often.
But I don't have a speaking partner.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
You can practice with me.
Whoa, that's fantastic.
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
How are you?
I am sad. How about you?
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
I'm fine, but what's up with you?
I can't speak English well.
Oh, that's why you are sad.
Yes, please help me.
Oh, that's why you are sad.
Yes, please help me.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Sure, I will help you.
Thanks. You have saved my life.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Who is your favorite author?
Jane Austen is my favorite author.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why were you absent?
I was sick.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Why is wearing sunglasses in the summer necessary?
To protect my eyes from the sun's harmful UV rays.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I do.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Which Toy Story character is your favorite?
Woody is my favorite.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
Are you a fan of long road trips?
Yes, I do.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed around 10 p.m.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you have a backpack?
I have it for school.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Why do you like summer?
Because I can go swimming.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Do I have to do the chores every day?
Yes, it's your duty.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
Shall we place a pizza order for tonight's meal?
That is a really smart idea. I agree.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I borrow your book for a few days?
Of course, you may borrow it.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
May I have your phone number?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Can you speak any foreign languages?
Yes, I speak both Japanese and Spanish.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Shall we go by car or take a flight?
Whichever suits you best.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Should I get married?
It's up to you.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Do you need any help?
No, I don't, but thanks for asking.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
Would you like to come over to my house?
Sure, but some other day.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
What would you like to do now?
I would like to lie down for a while.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
May I leave early today?
I'm sorry, but you can't leave early.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
How would you like to travel?
I'd like to go by car.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
What must we do now?
We must leave immediately.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Should we complete it today?
Yes, definitely.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I would love to.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Is it mandatory for me to rise early each day?
Yes, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. every day.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Could you help me solve this problem?
Sure, I'd be happy to help you.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Should we go to the gym or do yoga?
I think we should do both.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Must we finish all the food on our plates?
No, we don't have to.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I would love to join you.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Can you lend me some money?
Sure, but promise to return it soon.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Does your job require you to wear a suit?
No, it's not compulsory.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Would you like to have tea?
Sure, I'd love to have tea.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
Why are you late?
I am late because the bus was delayed.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
What do you want for breakfast?
I want pizza.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Do you like to eat vegetables?
No, I don't.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Can't you stay a little longer?
I wish I could.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Must you go now?
Yes, I must reach home early.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Would you kindly come get the children from school today?
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Do I have to attend the meeting today?
Yes, it's a very important meeting.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Could you please provide a hand in the kitchen?
Not at all.
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Can you drop me off at the airport?
Sure. What time?
Must we finish this project today?
Yes. Today is the deadline.
Must we finish this project today?
Yes. Today is the deadline.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Can you please turn down your music?
Oh, sure.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
Do you have to work late today?
Not necessarily.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
So, shall we begin?
Yes, let's start.
What can you do?
I can cook.
What can you do?
I can cook.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
How proficient a chef are you?
I'm a really good chef.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
Can you dance?
Yes, but not very well.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What shall we do now?
Let's leave this place.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
What else can you do?
I can tell jokes.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure. Go ahead.
Are you up for a joke?
Sure, go ahead.
Could you please help me?
Sure, no problem.
Could you please help me?
Sure, no problem.
Can you swim?
Yes. I can swim fairly well.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can swim fairly well.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go somewhere quiet.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Do you enjoy baking cookies?
Yes, I adore making cookies with chocolate chips.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
Which historical person is your favorite?
Abraham Lincoln is my favorite historical figure.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is in September.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Who is playing with your doll?
It's my sister.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Do you like to play video games?
Yes. I enjoy playing video games.
Who is your favorite singer?
Janaki is my favorite singer.
Who is your favorite singer?
Janaki is my favorite singer.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where did you get that toy?
I got it for my birthday.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Where do you like to spend your weekends the most?
My favorite place is the playground.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
Do you like to draw?
Yes, I do.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Bad Boys.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes, I do.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
How often do you take a bath?
I take a bath every day.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
For your next birthday, where would you like to go?
I would like to take my pals bowling.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to play with my friends.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Who is your favorite author?
Stephen King is my favorite.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
Why do you have your school uniform on?
Because I have school today.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
You clean your teeth every day, but why?
To keep them clean and healthy.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.
What's your favorite season?
Fall is my favorite season.